So this is really an amazing lab, and I'll tell you that I've never heard of anything like this in the world.
It's great. It's fun. A great experience.
I'm loving it. It's very interesting.
You've got high school and some college students here in the anatomy lab. They're learning some basic human anatomy, doing some cadaveric dissection, and seeing some sort of surgical case studies, if you will, in the cadaver lab. It's really incredible.
My favorite thing was actually getting some hands-on experience with the cadaver.
I also really like how we can talk with so many professionals, people who have been in these fields for so many years, because you really get like an inside view of what it's like.
I personally want to be a surgeon when I'm older, so this is really helpful in determining whether I would be fit for the field.
It's been great talking to knowledgeable professionals who can give us advice on how to be successful in their careers, but also just contribute to society, become better individuals ourselves. So it's been really fun.
It's a once-in-a-lifetime experience for these kids. I hope it inspires some of them to go on to become doctors and surgeons. I wish I had had something like this when I was their age.
I can just tell by the looks on their faces and just hearing them talk during lunch that this has been really profound for them. So thank you very much.